Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I am Trisha and you are watching Trish Kitchen. Today I am going to share with you Bhaja Moong Dal with vegetables recipe. Bhaja Moong Dal is a Bengali delicacy. In this recipe, the split moong dal is dry roasted, then cooked and tempered with spices. Now let's start our recipe. And before starting, if you are new in my channel, please like and subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get new video updates. We need moong dal 1 cup. Dry roast the moong dal in a heavy bottomed pan. It will take almost 8 to 10 minutes. Once this is done, wash the dal and then boil the dal in a pressure cooker. Add salt. Cook the dal till it becomes soft without being mushy. Heat oil in a pan. For tempering, we need green cardamom, cloves, cinnamon, cumin seeds, methi seeds, bay leaf, dry red chili, ghee, salt, sugar and turmeric. Add 1 tablespoon of ghee in the oil. Add bay leaves and dry red chili. Add cardamom, cinnamon and cloves. And then cumin seeds and methi seeds one by one. Let the spices flutter and give out aroma. Now add vegetables. In vegetables, I am using cauliflower, green peas, carrot and green beans. Stir fry the vegetables lightly about 5 to 6 minutes. Add salt and turmeric. Now add the dal with all the water. Add 1 tablespoon of freshly grated ginger, 1 large tomato chopped and green chilies. Add salt and sugar and cover the dal for 5 to 10 minutes. Our dal is almost cooked now. Now add Bengali garam masala. For Bengali garam masala's recipe, please visit Trish Kitchen's playlist. Our Bengali moong dal is ready to serve now. Serve hot with rice. Switch off the flame and cover with a lid. Serve the dal with steamed rice, cauliflower pakora, lemon. You can serve it with papad and begun bhaja too. Thanks for watching. If you like my video, please like and subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get new video updates.